Uh-oh. Guess what day it is? Guess what day it is?
Hey. I'm gonna have a good day.
Welcome to Hump Day, the podcast at Campbell County High School. I'm Max.
And I'm Seth, and today we have some underclassmen for our bunch of winter sports. So we're going to start off with you guys. Will you say your name and what sport you play?
Jaden Combs, basketball.
And I'm Garen Jackson. I also play basketball.
I'm Tyler Kubita, and I am a swimmer.
Bryce Denneman, I'm a wrestler.
I'm JD Hitt, and I bowl.
So how are your seasons going so far?
Doing good. Played some tough teams. We have a winning record right now, 9-7.
Yeah.
It's good to be out of COVID, so we don't have to wear masks at all.
It's been pretty good. Had some tough matches this year, but we're going to fight through them.
We're also doing good. We also have a winning record.
How long have you guys been playing your sport?
Since about first grade, like 9 years.
Yeah, my whole life, pretty much. Never stopped.
I have been swimming since I was 8, and I joined the Campbell County swim team in 6th grade.
About 10 years.
I've been playing my sport probably my whole life.
So what is your role for your team?
Just right now, coming off the bench, guarding whoever Coach Russell tells me to lock up.
I'm a point guard. I mean, I just contribute, dish the ball, set the open man.
I'm one of the more experienced swimmers since I've been swimming for a longer time.
I just try to contribute as much points towards the team score as I can.
I'm the anchor for our bowling team, and I try to keep my average on every match, and it's my role.
How does one be the anchor of a bowling team?
The anchor is basically out of your Baker match. There's 5 bowlers, and I'm basically the 5th. I finish off the match. Just a big role in the team.
What have you learned this year that will help you in upcoming years?
Just being smarter with the ball, making better decisions when I'm on the floor, not turning the ball over.
Learning how to play with some kids that will be there next year.
I learned that I could be a role model. I'm always first in the water, so I think my teammates look up to me.
Learning how to work without as many higher level wrestlers around you.
We got a young team, so I try to be his leader as much as possible.
So how do you all personally work out during the off season to get better?
AAU for a whole summer, basically, just getting a lot of shots up.
Yeah, AAU pretty much. Conditioning is a big part of it also.
I swim for summer teams like the Newport Penguins, and I also lifeguarded last summer.
Try to catch a practice over the summer just to keep in shape.
I just try to get into the bowling alley as much as I can.
So I know most of you guys are multi-sport athletes. Out of the sports you play, which is your favorite?
It's a hard question. Probably it changes whenever I'm playing the sport. When it's football season, it's football. When it's basketball season, it's basketball. So I don't think I have one.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same for me too.
I only swim, so I guess swimming is my favorite sport.
You wrestle, so I guess wrestling.
I would say football is my favorite sport.
We're here with the girls underclass winter sports. Will you guys go around and say your name and what sport you play?
Casey Josseria, and I play basketball.
I'm Jody Miser, and I'm on the swim team.
Savannah Cloyd, and I'm on the bowling team.
So how's the season going so far?
Good. I mean, like, point-wise, we're not doing too hot this year, honestly, but, like, we've seen a lot of improvement throughout the season.
I will say this year we definitely made a lot of improvement than we did last year.
How long have you guys been playing the sport that you play?
Since I was in, like, first grade, so I don't know.
I've been swimming since 6th grade.
Since 7th grade.
So what is your role on the team?
I don't know, someone else needs to go, because I don't know.
I'm captain on the team.
I'm also team captain.
I don't know, I'm a freshman, so I just, like, last year I played too, but I'm just more of like a, I support everyone, I guess.
What have you learned this year that will help you in upcoming years?
Just have more confidence, I guess.
I definitely improved my leadership skills as captain.
I'll have to agree with her on that one, definitely improving my leadership even more.
So how do you personally work out in the off season to get better at your sport?
I play AAU and like I train and like with different trainers in the summer.
I really just don't.
I go practice with college teams and I hit the gym to make sure my shoulder is still in socket.
Out of the sports you play, which is your favorite?
Basketball.
Well, I like to swim, so just...
This has been this week's episode for Hump Day.
Hey!